My name is Nicholas Negri, and I'm from Poughkeepsie, New York, and I'm going to be telling you about the chemistry major at Binghamton University in 60 seconds. I chose my major because I had a really inspirational teacher in high school, and that, along with the fact that I just love experimentation, it kind of just clicked with my personality. My favorite class has probably been inorganic chemistry because it takes all the molecules in the whole world and it kind of categorizes them into about 10 or 15 different groups, and those groups make up everything, which is interesting. I'm associated with the Undergraduate Chemical Society, and we work with the local youth to bring the joy of chemistry to them. And one of the ways we do that is we make liquid nitrogen ice cream. So I think that's pretty cool. The thing that surprised me most about my major is that people have a really big aversion to chemistry, but it's not just for nerds. It's for anyone who has an interest in figuring out how the world works. And then in 5 to 10 years, I see myself finishing graduate school with my PhD in chemistry. And I hope to be working in the government after that, doing research and development for them. My name is Nicholas Negri, and I've been a chemistry major in 60 seconds.